thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. First strike! Oh! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wormadam is sent out! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Anome is sent out! Wormadam starts to attack! A rigid shot! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! Slammed him! Taken down by an intense blow! Articuno is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gorobis is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Articuno starts to attack. Hit! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage. A beautiful attack! The move fails. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Rockinaw is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A rigid shot. Slandum. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.